In the world of food lovers, some may consider packaged cake mix an egregious offense. It's true. Cake from a box just doesn't have the same mouthwatering allure as a scratch-made recipe. However, we think this box versus homemade rivalry has finally met its expiration date. Here are 10 recipes that prove the box mixes can punch well above their weight. This cookie is not your average run-of-the-mill snickerdoodle. No, not even close. Savory breakfast cookies feature brown sugar, buttermilk, cheddar cheese, bacon, and eggs. Only some of the best ingredients that breakfast has to offer. And it all starts with Bisquick, or an all-purpose baking mix. The best part? You can enjoy these satisfying treats on the go for one of those mornings, because we've all been there.
I'm just gonna take these to go.
Cake or pie? It's a tough decision to make. Luckily, Yellow Cake Mix and Canned Pumpkin have teamed up for a pumpkin pie cake recipe.
What?
Satisfy both your cake and pie cravings in just a single slice. Rainbow or Funfetti Cake Batter Mix is arguably the most whimsical among other box cake mix varieties, but it doesn't take an enchanting spell to turn this colorful dry mix into birthday cake fudge. You just need some white chocolate chips, extra sprinkles, and a few pantry staples to bring this festive treat to life. For our Blueberry Cobbler, Box Baking Mix provides a perfectly buttery biscuit topping to complement the flavors from ripe, juicy blueberries, vibrant lemon zest, and vanilla extract. If you have a cast iron skillet, you'll want to use it for this recipe.
You need your skillet with a nice, good, balanced weight on it. You understand?
This cobbler is best served warm with a heaping scoop of vanilla ice cream on top. Here's some good news you didn't know you needed. Next time you're craving Red Lobster's cheddar biscuits, you don't have to go to the actual restaurant to get them.
Oh, yum.
With this easy copycat recipe, you can make them yourself at home with 5 simple ingredients. Add your own twist by using different varieties of cheddar, such as white cheddar or smoky aged cheddar. And then let us know which cheese variety is your favorite in the comments below. On a slightly more indulgent note, this chocolate turtle cake is made from a box of Devil's Food Cake Mix and, wait for it, instant chocolate pudding mix. Combined with the timeless turtle flavor combo of caramel and pecans, you simply can't go wrong with this foolproof recipe.
Am I not turtly enough for the turtle club?
Did you think we were done with Bisquick? Not yet. Here's another decadent cobbler recipe made effortless with the help of all-purpose baking mix. And it's appropriately named Easy Strawberry Cobbler. This show-stopping berry dessert is as simple as it is delicious. Juicy strawberries layered beneath fluffy biscuit dough, all covered with a crispy, sugary topping. It's a texture combination that truly can't be beat.
Have any of you gentlemen an explanation for the quart of missing strawberries?
Once again, you'll want to plop a big scoop of vanilla ice cream right on top of each serving. Now we're gonna make some spicy pimento cheese sausage balls. This recipe uses both box baking mix and already prepared pimento cheese. Talk about convenience. Combine your baking mix and pimento cheese with some spicy ground breakfast sausage. Add a couple tablespoons of chopped parsley, then form the mixture into balls. One hot oven and 14 to 17 minutes later, you'll have the ultimate appetizer ready to serve.
It was delicious. I want another.
Give that lonely box of vanilla cake mix in your pantry a new life in the form of these strawberry sandwich cookies. They look impressive, but they're a cinch to make. Heads up, you will need fresh and freeze-dried strawberries for the buttercream filling, but trust us, that double hit of strawberry is so worth it. After one bite, you'll be overcome with pillowy strawberry bliss.
Oh, I'm so happy!
For this recipe, we really thought outside of the box of pancake mix. That's right, pancake mix is the secret ingredient in our upside-down breakfast cake. If you think pancakes smell good in the morning, just imagine the sensational addition of caramelized bananas, cinnamon, toasted pecans, and rum floating through the air. If the phrase good morning had a scent, we think it would smell just like this cake. The important takeaway here is that Bisquick, box cake mix, and instant pudding all deserve a spot in your pantry. They may not necessarily be the headliner of your next recipe, but what's a hero without a sidekick?
Now we'll have to find them again.
Right, let's go.
We hope you'll give one of these recipes a try. And if you do, be sure to let us know how it turns out in the comments below. And don't forget, like, share, and subscribe.